I am average American man. I work 15 hours in hamburger mine to buy one rock and roll disc. Bro, I'm pretty sure this is a KGB spy being questioned by the police in 1985. New law. All MLM have to have a good day or else I will fight whoever is making you sad.
Dude, MLMs can't continue to exist. They're scams and annoying as hell.
MLM as in men loving men, not multi-level marketing, my friend.
Oh.
God dang it, my left earbud broke, which sucks because I listen to Queen.
Easy come, easy go, little high. Oh.
Yo, where did he get that?
Dude, he finished the winter event quest.
My students react to Greek mythology.
No offense, but why would you follow Dionysus if that means you have to party in the woods?
Why wouldn't you?
Dude, what? You can't be a lion and a goat and a dragon. That's too many. It's too many.
In all fairness, if Apollo wanted to date me, I'd turn into a tree too.
She can't be his wife. She's his sister. That didn't stop Zeus.
Ouch. Is there anybody Zeus didn't get pregnant? Like, seriously, I had to make a mythology family tree for English class, and it's literally all Zeus.
Hera's kind of a jerk.
Dude, she literally threw her child off a mountain because he was too ugly. What did you expect?
Why is everything about horses?
Oh, he starts eating people. Typical.
So basically, you shouldn't ever interact with a bull in ancient Greece. Ever.
Killed 99 bears. A fact that, if actually accomplished, should be put on a tombstone.
My favorite part is, we hope he has gone to rest. What, like, they weren't sure? Maybe if ever the bear uprising should start again, he would rise from the ground to finish what he started and slay that 100th bear?
Was this man so powerful they are concerned he might have not decided to rest at all and is simply biding his time?
No, the bears made that tombstone. A warning and a prayer that he really, truly stays down.
Curdy be pasta time! The creepiest pasta is lasagna, IMO. How did he get so wide?
Wait, that's literally not what I was expecting.
Lawful good,
my friend.
True neutral, my guy. Neutral evil, my man.
Chaotic evil,
my good sir.
Chaotic good,
my son.
Neutral good,
my boy.
Chaotic neutral,
my dude.
And evil evil,
my lady.
Yo, when I see myself on Reddit, I go,
that's me.
Every time.
You don't need to be so stressed. Okay, but consider this. I am.
Let's go, Pride Knights.
Dude, this is so cool.
Dude, screw cosplays. I'm just going to cut armholes in an anime body pillow. When you're an anime girl and you're tired of everyone saying you're their waifu, so you're going to beat the snot out of them. Today I learned famous playwright Henrik Ibsen, after overhearing his nurse assure visitor he was doing better, sputtered his last words,
on the contrary.
Yo, you ever die just to flex on a medical professional?
No, but I've got it.
I like my women curvy. Lots and lots of curves. So many curves. Maybe even a spiral shape with ketchup. My ideal woman is actually curly fries.
I personally prefer crinkle cuts, but you do you, buddy.
Always listen to your heart. Unless you can listen to Fall Out Boy, then always listen to Fall Out Boy.
That's sound advice right there. You just do that. What the hell is Tumblr's definition for PDA? I keep seeing it in the tags for posts, and I don't know what it stands for. I'm so confused. Personal digital assistant? Public display of affection? Parenteral drug association?
Pancake dispensing android?
I don't know what it was before, but that's exactly what it is now.
Tooth fairies are a smaller and friendlier subspecies of a larger and much more hostile bone fairies.
Well, thank you for this bespoke nightmare.
Bro, forget that. How much money do I get for a femur under my pillow?